A short distance from Nawalgarh, one of the largest painted towns of Shekhawati in Rajasthan, takes you to Dhundlod, a picture postcard Rajasthani village famous for its Goenka Havelis and Chhatris. In the 19th century, the East India Company had a strong establishment in Calcutta. The backbone of their trade was produced that came from the hinterland. In those days, Calcutta was a major trading hub with huge caravans of camels, horses, and bullocks loaded with prized merchandise, making a beeline for its port. The transport and supply were generally taken care of by middlemen. The Indian middlemen were mostly Marwadis from Shekhawati who worked on a commission basis. They were hardworking but shrewd businessmen and acquired substantial wealth over a period of time. Among the earliest to establish such trading contacts with the British was Ramdat Goenka of Dhundlod. Along with his brother and sons, Ramdat managed to acquire several profitable brokerships with early British farms such as Kinsale and Goose, Kettlewell and Bullen. He also traded with the Greek firm Alexander Raleigh, which was one largest importer of Indian cotton, jute and hessian. Having acquired these agencies, the Goenka expanded their business in jute and tea rapidly, and part of the wealth they generated was invested in construction of havelis in their native Dhundlod. One of the key attractions of Dhundlod is the Chhatri of Ramdat Goenka built in 1888. The dome of the Chhatris has floral motifs with banners extending from the center. The dome is encircled by frieze showing Krishna dancing with his gopis, interspersed with musicians and peacocks. Another major draw among the frescoes is a man drawing water from a Shekhawati well. Though most of the havelis built by the Goenkas are not at their glorious best, the Seth Arjun Das Goenka Haveli is an exception. The haveli is now converted into a small private museum. The haveli is of typical Shekhawati architecture consisting of a public area, a courtyard, a family area and bedrooms on the upper floor. The haveli has 20 rooms spread over 2 floors. Built in 1870s by Arjun Das Goenka, the haveli has some of the finest frescoes of Shekhawati. The dioramas in the interior of the haveli reveal aspects of life in those times, beginning with the reception room, cooled by huge pankhas, swinging cloth fans. Dhundlod is small and less crowded compared to other Shekhawati heritage towns such as Nawalgarh and Mandawa, but the wealth of its heritage is no less splendid. Besides havelis, the town also has a Darbargarh palace built in the 18th century by Kesari Singh, the erstwhile ruler of Dhundlod Tikana. The other attraction here is the Satyanarayan Temple located beside the Arjun Das Goenka Haveli. The temple has some breathtaking frescoes of Shekhawati tradition that are well preserved.